40 years ago, I founded the McBride Company, and it really was a bit of an accident. I was in the music business. I was in a group called the New Colony Six. We were fortunate enough to have a couple of records that went almost into the top 10. I think we made it to number 11. And my daughter had an accident. So when I say it got in by accident, it really was by accident. So she was having this little surgery that was being done, and I was a nervous wreck as a concerned father. And there was this article in the newspaper, and the article, this was in Chicago, talking about they were building the first indoor amusement park called Old Chicago. So I basically picked up the phone, called the name that I read in the newspaper, and said, I do music. I'm a music design guy, because I'd read that they were doing this haunted mansion. And I happened to know Vincent Price because of music that I was doing. And at the time, it was sort of the king of horror. So I called up. I said, I can do this work for you. We went in, we did the music, but I have a big mouth. So I was telling them how they could change the way it looked and everything. And it worked. It was a huge success. And all of a sudden, I had this reputation as being a designer. No background in design whatsoever. I was a dramatic arts major, and I was in the band. And all of a sudden, I thought, you know what? This could really be interesting. This could really be fun. So what I did is I went out and tried to find some great guys I had met along the way from Universal Studios and Disney, hence the birth of the McBride Company.